Welcome to Really News Channel. Five countries, including India, account for about half of the world's girls and women who were married before the age of 18, according to a new analysis released by UNICEF on International Women's Day. Approximately 650 million girls and women alive today were married as children, and about half of those are in Bangladesh, Brazil, Ethiopia, India, and Nigeria. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.